Paul Pierce and his bag of tricks.
I didn't know he had that one in his bag of tricks, Tommy.
Me personally, I watched it. I've never really had to guard it, but it's deadly.
We're seeing both of these guys, these superstars, go into their bag of tricks.
You know, you got the pivots, quick dribble and pull up in your face. It can hurt your feelings a little bit.
That's not right. That's just not fair to be able to make that type of play.
18th tie of the game. Pierce got the foul out of Richardson. He caught it with that patented lean.
Paul can do almost everything with a basketball. He has step backs. He has great footwork. He has the ball fake. He has a jump shot.
Paul Pierce's back of tricks is so tough to defend because he knows how to read you and he knows how to do the right move in the right moment.
Pierce fading away, tough shot over Gallinari.
My rookie year in Cleveland, and Paul's coming on the court, and a player goes, "Hey, Paul, where do you want the ball at?" And P goes, "Oh, it don't matter. I got a lot of stuff. Like, wherever I get the ball at, I'm gonna make it happen. I'm gonna score the ball no matter where I get the ball at."
Nice move, loses out ball, goes to the pocket.
Paul Pierce's bag of tricks basically allows him to get by people and create shots without expending a lot of energy. Just basically playing off what your defender does. And, you know, it's amazing that he can make it look so easy.
It's not the fastest, but it's the most effective. You know, I think with his step back, with his spin move, how he can get himself open, his pump fakes. You know, I think he got a lot of tricks in the bag.
Pierce on the step back, knocks it down.
He's got that step back down, you know, down pack. You know, he steps back right, left with his shot face. And I think that's what makes him so dangerous, because you never know what you're going to get.
Pierce driving on Stoudemire, the jumper, yes! What a shot by Paul Pierce.
That's why he's one of the best players in the league.